Hello, beautiful people of the internet, and welcome to 12 Times Awkward. Today is Thursday, I'm JJ, but you probably already knew that. Anyways, the reason that I look so non-fabulous right now is because this week is Get Ready With Us week, and I am going to be getting ready for a date in the park, and you're going to watch me. Cool. So, here goes that.
Okay, so it's kind of chilly outside, so I'm just wearing a sweater and some jeans that you'll see later. But then after I get dressed, I just do my makeup. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Mama told me not to waste my life. She said spread your wings, my little butterfly. Don't let what they say keep you up at night. And if they give you shh, then they can walk.
I didn't go with like two dark colors because I ain't about that life. Yeah, but this is what's happening. What's going on? Okay, moving on to hair.
Okay, so we are finally at hair, and normally I would wand it or do something with it, but I'm short on time and I have naturally curly hair, so I'm just gonna put some product in it and scrunch it a little bit so it's not a frizzy mess. So, here we go. Look, I've got on my sweater, my jeans, my boots. My hair is not awful, hopefully. I think it looks alright. So, yeah, thank you for watching and getting ready with me.
Have a happy Thanksgiving, and I will see you next Thursday. You're beautiful, and I love you.